The Federal Aviation Administration is stepping up enforcement against unruly airline passengers. According to the FAA, passengers can expect to face fines up to $35,000 and even jail time if they physically assault or even verbally threaten airline crews or other travelers. The move comes after a number of incidents on flights to and from Washington, D.C., following the Capitol riot. The upped enforcement is only temporary. The stiffer penalties are only in place until the end of March.